How long do I have?
Are we? As long as you want.
Initial thoughts. Boy, you stumped me. You've never stumped me much, but you know, obviously a tough night. When you can't score the ball, you don't look good. I just told the team, and it was a very calm locker room. There's no reason. I mean, we had eight guys, and I thought every one of them tried their tail off. I mean, I thought every one of them tried hard, competed hard, tried hard. But honestly, none of them really had what you would consider a great game. You know, they all made some plays, but if you'd look at each of them individually, I thought they competed, they tried, they, you know, ran around. It's not like we came in here and laid down. I mean, we tried, we fought. We just, when you don't score the ball, it makes it tough. And first half, we had 11 turnovers, and about four or five of those were what I call live turnovers that then quickly led to layups for them. So not only do we not get a shot, but then we give them about 10 quick points in transition. And those live turnovers on the road kill you. But James Madison's got a good team. We fought hard. Obviously, we put Rashawn Rembert in a very difficult position, being the primary ball handler. It'd be like in football, taking a guy that's a tight end and saying, let's put him at the quarterback. Let's just let him play the quarterback. It's just you're putting him in a position to fail. But it's the only place we could put him, and then obviously he has seven turnovers in this game. And not only, you know, if we'd have been playing a team that plays all zone, now we're playing a team, not only is Petey out, but now we're playing a team that presses. You know, they press and run and trap, and so now you're putting Rashawn Rembert into a very difficult position. But, you know, I'm proud of the effort. I thought we fought hard. We just don't score the ball easy, and when you don't score the ball easy, you don't look very good.